from start to finish, a little more than 3 years, I believe. And I can't really attribute that long development cycle to anything other than Dave Tourer's infectious behavior with creating tools that are just unbelievable as far as how they interact with everything. And if maybe it might have been a simple process to do a certain thing, but he insisted that it should be built into the tool.
It was a gorgeous game editing tool if you'd seen it at the time. Basically, anybody could walk up to this device that David designed and design this game. He didn't take a skill to still make it fun, but I mean, the ability you had to basically edit everything in the game, from the animations to the different tiles and moving them around and different attributes and things in the game, it was a glorious piece of work.
Pretty much the entire game was the tool.
Yeah. And then you were brought on.
I worked on it for the last 6 months of the project, and my responsibilities were in basically building all the worlds using this editor and playing it to make sure it was fun. The biggest problem that I saw was, and I didn't even see that at the time, but looking back on it, he had been working on this project so long that there was so much content that was created that, in hindsight, basically the worlds were too big. There was too many layers of game. The base part of the game was simple, but there was so much game on top of it all. There's so many layers that I think a lot of it just got lost in the translation.
Thank you.